It's me, Darth Producer, and I'm back with another one just for you guys. I'm playing Star Wars Rivals, so let's get into it. And this is going to be, of course, Han Solo and Darth Vader, because y'all love to see Darth Vader. My views are higher when I play with Vader. And what the heck, let's put in Captain Ithano. So let's jump into it. A 3, a 4, and a 5. Oh, this shouldn't be too hard. All right, here we go. Barrage. I got Vader. I think I got Captain Phasma. Got him. Okay, here comes the barrage again. Barrage. Let's get Vader in there. Force choking. Got her. That was a got her. That was a got him. Got him. I'm not as good as I'd like to be at this. I'm sure I've been playing it a while. Okay. And I got the battle crate. Coming now. Alright. Let's do this one a little bit different. Let's go with Boba Fett, Princess Leia, and Poe Dameron. Laser Trench, Boba Fett. Got him. He's only worth 5 points, but I got him. Got him. That was a goddamn. Got him. That was a goddamn. Almost, I got him. Got him. Boba Fett's guy needs to be nerfed, man. I don't know what update he got stronger, but he is definitely stronger. Look at that. Straight rapid fire. Got him. That was a got him. Boy, Boba Fett's really getting the job done, isn't he? Got him. See if Boba Fett can do this all by himself. I doubt it. One more hit and he's going down. Yeah, I knew it. Okay, here comes Princess Leia. Down. Let's get Poe in there. Whoa, look at that. Oh, awesome. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.